Ixion. 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 I think it's Ixion. Going nuts. Ixion.
Tycoon.
I can hear too. I don't know. I have no idea. Video game. A bunch of friends.
Filing and distribution.
Because they know they need a god. That's not too cheap for a video game. Especially by indie developers. I'm glad there's subtitles because I wouldn't have understood it. Giovanni builders and Sims, okay? What can I tell you?
The deal. Go ahead and start writing.
Not too cheap for a video game. A bunch of friends, especially European spaceport. Thank you very much. PhD. You know,
stages of the full engine integration situations you and
probe launcher actually unplayable. So we go from NS established a facility on Mars. The crew are currently lacking them, refuse to help the facility. Breathing slower is good practice, guys. They'll be forced to meditate. Okay, so we're like literally right up. Look, that's Earth right there. I don't know what planet or what's that thing. Looks like a deadly laser. Do they build stuff while they don't? I'm afraid they don't. They also produce science here. 1 per 30 cycle. Oh, they also produce oh, they also produce science here. 1 per 30. Oh, they also produce science here. 1 per 30 cycles, which is terrible, but.
Power restored.
Okay, so I can turn that thing off. And they immediately start building the exterior construction right now. 25% already. 30? I don't know if we can see it visually, though. I don't...
Polluted its blood.
So, I've got... Somehow, some way. I think that's... Hold up right now. The Hulk and trust in 160 hours of civilization. We only in the USA, man. The last were of course located. Not anywhere else. Administrator to safeguard humanity. Uh, Administrator, to safeguard humanity, we must find survivors and increase the station population. We do not have time. I'll leave it like administrator to safeguard. Okay, so we've done quite well in our first sector. I've optimized my building a little bit, which I gotta say, it looks a whole lot more tidy than it did previously. Our beautiful so one of my things is to find, so there's maybe it just automatically gives you. If you Google Lowko banana, there's a picture with a pig. If you Google Lowko banana, there's a picture. If you Google Lowko banana, there's a picture with a. If you Google Lowko banana, there's a picture with a pixelated banana, but not him eating it. Why did you Google Lowko banana, good old Grim? How come you're, I don't know where the Asari homeworld is. Okay. About a thing. We don't do timeouts on request. Hey, what's going on, Mutlasis? Oh, you say the word timeout three times fast and Mutlasis appears. We're just talking about timeouts and you show up. I mean, I don't want to talk about coincidence. Hey, what's going on? Hey, what's going on, Mutlasis? Oh, God. Hey, what's going on, Mutlasis? Oh, God. You say the word timeout three times fast and Mutlasis appears. It's got like a heart-shaped thing, right? a tutorial for strikes. I think you do, actually, yeah. Do you see the ships? Do you see the ship's add-ons on the outside? Do you see the rest? Yeah, Earth is dead, man. Thank you, Razzie. Okay, that's a good amount of stuff over there. I'm gonna remake Darwin here soon enough. Okay. Okay, that's a good amount of stuff over there. Later this week. Guys. I'm actually gonna play a video game today. I know I've been talking about unrelated stuff for like the better part of 45 minutes. Okay. Which is a bit... I stopped doing highlight videos. It's good on Sir Meme a lot. I think that's because of the overwork. It's good on. Why are you guys never careful? I think that's because of the overwork. It's good on Sir Meme a lot. I stopped doing highlight videos a little bit ago because there just weren't that many people watching them overall. I like the content, but the algorithm doesn't. Which is a bit of a shame. But I do have the second channel where I post completed games that I've streamed on Twitch. Good on Sir Meme a lot. Okay, I gotta locate the Protagoras. Okay, I gotta locate the Protagoras. Yo, Dragonheart, what's up? Alright guys, back to the farm sim, okay? Alright guys, back to the game. Oop, sorry.
Doorbell, one sec.
I heard the doorbell for
one sec.
I heard the doorbell for once and a package did not get dropped off at our neighbors.
Amazing.
Broadcast is currently participating as one of the Heel Holland Bucked. This is the Dutch version of the Great British. It's like a less dramatic MasterChef. Really sick. Okay, so I need to repair. Broadcast is currently participating as one of the what do you call this? Participants, I guess. This is the Dutch version of the Great British Break Off. I think is what it's called in the. Actually really sick. Okay, so I need to blessed by his presence is currently participating as one of the broadcast is currently. Brokecast is currently participating as one of the Brokecast is currently participating. Okay, yeah. Good idea. Ooh, sick. I wonder if it comes back if I... What if... I feel like it might bug the game. I could also just unassign it. I wonder if it comes back if I... What if I unassign it? Ooh. I wonder if it comes back if I... What if I... I wonder if it comes back if I... What if I unassign it? Ooh, sick. Okay, make a new one. Dolo's contract mistake, I'm still gonna... Man, it is surprising how the game developers have made it that tricky. I think I'm gonna just fuck up this road over here. I think that's fine. How the game developers... It is surprising. I think I'm gonna just fuck up this road. I think I'm gonna just fuck up this road over here. I think that's fine. And then I'll just start with putting a couple of these structures here at the edge. That does block space over there, but I guess there's a website where you can plan your sectors. I don't wanna do that though. No, I don't wanna do space over there, but I guess it's okay. There's a website where you can... I think I'm gonna just fuck up this road over here. I don't like using web. Despite its high protein content, insect... Despite its high protein content, No, I don't want to. I could put these in the center. That's okay. If you look at it like, if you... Hydrogen. Day 2. What a fun game, guys. I'm actually enjoying myself quite a bit. Guys. Guys. We're back. We're back in Ixion. Yesterday, I spent like a half hour at the start of my stream talking about unrelated stuff. Today, I only did about 20 minutes of that. We're getting better, guys. Okay. I could start dismantling my base and start making more ships at this point. It's time. It's time. It's time. I'm gonna start again from scratch. I want to start my second playthrough, guys. So we'll make that. We probe at the bottom. Exactly, Bunny. You know what's up. Oh, this also fits here? Maybe I should. More ships, more mats. More ships, more mats. Yeah, but I need to fire probes in order to make anything, right? More ships, more mats. Yeah. Gather everything in these first is. So one thing I really need. Gather. Am I gonna prioritize opening a new sector? I don't think I should. Am I gonna prioritize opening a new sector? I don't think I should. Is the hull integrity. Hull integrity can never fill in, no. The hull is a resource, yes. The hull is a resource, yes. clean this up. Nice. In a moment. In a moment. I'll be back in a moment.
I don't know why, but I am very hungry today. I did legs this morning at the gym.
That would be really sweet. If I could figure out to... distance does matter. First off, I need to decide where all the storage goes. Distance does matter when it comes to storage. I'm gonna need to put down a bunch of structures. I'm gonna need to put down a bunch of central train station. Lowko, you could be. So this was a year ago? Way too pretty, man. Look at this entryway. What's going on right now? This is way too pretty, man. How could you... In Texas? Look at this entryway. What's going on right now? This is way too pretty, man. This is way too pretty, man. Here tomorrow. Nice. Guys, we're back. Yesterday, I... Thank you, I... Dedicated sector, just... What's going on, Mr. Panda Bloom? What's up, Tinyo? Thank you, Einher. Doing Thort. Lowko, what are you doing to the leeches? Being too nice to them. Maybe I actually... Maybe... Anyone remember... What's going on, Mr. Panda Bloom? Got on Mr. Panda Bloom. Got a Mr. Panda Bloom. Extra small clothes. Some people wear extra small. Wait, what's the reason? What's the reason for extra small clothing in Europe? Wait, what's the reason? Some people wear extra small clothes. What's the reason for extra small clothing in Europe? Wait, what's the reason? Because some people wear extra small clothes. What's the reason for extra small clothing in Europe? Wait, what's the reason? But are not helping with the situation. But the cargo ship is in bad shape. I think we survey, right? Let's see. Recover our... Okay. Let's see. Recover. All this talk makes me hungry. I got distracted along the way back up, guys. I went downstairs, got off the goat. The thing about IKEA, though, is they actually have some higher-end stuff. It's actually pretty nice. It's not... You can just go there as well. Like, it's pretty nice. Your mom does that? Nice. I have been there many times, yeah. That's the only downside of... I have been there many times, yeah. That's the only downside of living close. I have been there many times, yeah. That's the only downside of living close. Because... Wait! I guess okay. Yeah, I know it released on Steam. I know. Okay, signs generated during... Okay, signs generated during... Okay, sign. I just parked this, so it's fine. That's still a very long run, guys. I think I'm actually over here. I think the graphic right there of my might actually be accurate. I mean, we didn't. I think I'm actually over. I think I'm actually over here. I know. Future Lowko, open the gate. But it'll be fine. We'll want to put one on the other end too. Over there. There you go. Put a mess hall over there. We'll want to put one on the other end too. There you go. Put a mess. Oh, it's 9x9 even. That's a common problem you have. Really? Like your resource structure is too wide? What a strange problem to have. That's a common problem you have. That's a common problem you have. Really? Like your resource structure is too wide? I'm also concerned for the amount of people dying. What I did last time, Bubbas. Protagoras. Epic cutscene. My beautiful ship hanging out in the. So how many people are starving? Protagoras. Hope you didn't grow too attached to our beautiful. It's time to go. We have a whole fleet ready to go. Yeah, I could add another infirmary. Good on Joe. So can it train? The center can accommodate injured crew. The center can accommodate injured crew. We do need to be collecting the pods there. We do need to be collecting the pods, actually. This game is sick, man. I'm really liking it. Guys, we're back. I'm in the next system. Yesterday, reinforced tunnel leading away from here. I think we continue drilling, mate. I'm not gonna fucking like, yeah, no, let's just go. This is not a sponsored game, Lucius, no. This is not a sponsored game, Lucia. This is not a sponsored game. Okay, we can analyze things. And so far in this game. Bitte 50 Al. One of my crew members is starving here. One of my crew members. One of my crew members is starving. Okay, I'm back. We're back. I set up run out of you. I only need two. Holy crap. I don't need in one thing. So 112. I think this is better. So 100. I think this is better. I think this is better. Rather than average quality accommodations. I think this is better. So 112 in one thing. That's actually a lot for the amount of. Back at him. I'm feeling pretty good about myself. Thick battery time. Thick battery time. I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick, guys, and grab something to eat. I'll be back in a minute. I mean, I could store more food. Okay, maybe I don't have to go to. Okay, maybe I don't have to go too well. Okay, maybe I don't have to go too well. All right. I haven't had a lot. What is Gape in the DMs? Gape is always in the DMs. Gape just sent me. Ooh, he sent me 500 gigabytes worth of files that are Gape in the DMs. It's so bad. What's going on? There's. So bad. Gape in the DMs. Gape in the DMs. Gape is always in the DMs, guys. Gape just sent me. Ooh, he sent me 500 gigabytes worth of files that are titled homework.mp4. What does this say? I've got to be transferring some of that homework to my NAS. Thank you, man. Okay, guys, here comes the algae farm. Hey, we're almost done, by the way. Waking up people. Maybe stop waking up people here for a bit, because I don't know what happens when you finish. I definitely want to speed up my gameplay a little because I've been playing very slowly. All right. So last time that I played Ixion, I wonder if that's. I reckon actually I can just, and it just makes everything a bit messy. Do you reckon actually I can just destroy these two? All right. One sec, guys. All right, I made it.
Riot, be back riot, yet? Riot.
Lenny. What the hell, Varadel? You can go over here for a moment, Lightbulb. Go get some science. What the hell, Varadel? That's a thing? My god, that sounds... okay. There's no official language. Do the tubing again. I feel like I can get no plans on playing that one right now, Echo Soldier. There's actually not that many resources in this. There's actually not that many resources. To know. Okay, I'll be back in a minute. Press the any key. We act. Oh, it's 100 power. Dang. I figured it was really 100 power. Wow. Crew members are overwhelmed by the view. Wow. Crew members are overwhelmed by the view of the observatory. Providing this opportunity to observe the beauty of space from a safe vantage point has proven beneficial for morale. Okay. People love me again, dude. Mission from the Nobel. Okay, Icarus. What's going on? What's going on? Transmission from the Nobel. Okay, Icarus 3 is ready for launch. Construction of. What's going on? We just... But then we continue. This is kind of interesting, right? Like, it feels like... But then we continue. Yeah. I had the impression that after the Piranesi was gone and we found the... Yeah. I'll definitely check out any DLCs, yeah. Even though, and just now I've put everything. Early game is.
Mission launch was
presented. With the Piranesi. I will steer the Tycoon into a collision core with the Piranesi.
Administrator.
Guess this is a good point.
If you are listening to this message, it means the Tycoon has reached its destination, despite the unpredictable parameters that framed the equation of its journey.
That was me, going in there.
The crew have found a new home, whether the one planned for or another. These survivors...
Hope they will do so. I'll definitely. The core gameplay is really good. It just needs to be refined, right? It just needs to be refined. If they release DLCs, I'll definitely check them out.